Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can convert a lowercase letter into uppercase letter. Before starting, you can note my information. You can subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Now, to implement this concept, I am going to write some code in C programming language. First, I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Then main function. Inside main, I am declaring a character variable ch because I have to read a lowercase alphabet from user. So for that purpose, I will be using this ch variable. Now printf. This printf will print a message, enter lowercase letter. That lowercase letter will be received by this ch variable with the help of percent %c, and this scanf statement will read that entered letter inside ch variable. Now I have to convert this lowercase letter into uppercase. So first, understand the concept. Lowercase a will be converted into uppercase a. So lowercase a ASCII value is 97, whereas uppercase a ASCII value is 65. So I have to convert 97 into 65. So if I find out the difference between these two ASCII values, so it is 32. You can subtract 97 and 65. So if you subtract 65 from 97, answer will be 32. Now I am going to use this concept in this program. So I am applying ch equals to ch minus 32. So if ch is containing a lowercase letter, its ASCII value will be subtracted by 32, and the resultant ASCII value will be assigned into ch again. Now I am going to print this ch variable. This printf will print new value of ch on console, and this is printed with the help of this percent %c format specifier. So lowercase is converted into uppercase letter with the help of this ch equals to ch minus 32, and then it will be printed again on console using this printf statement. So I hope you have understood this logic, how I have converted uppercase letter into lowercase with the help of ASCII values, and this will be done automatically by the compiler. So I am removing these statements. Now I am executing this code. You can see it is asking for a letter. I am entering a as lowercase letter. You can see the result. It is printing capital A. So this is for a lowercase a to uppercase a conversion. Now if I want to convert lowercase b into uppercase b, so lowercase b ASCII value is 98 and uppercase b ASCII value is 66. Now again find out the difference. The difference is 32. So friends, the difference between lowercase letters and uppercase letters ASCII value is 32. This is applicable for all the letters, whether it is A, B, C, or X, Y, or Z. So whenever you want to convert a lowercase letter into uppercase letter, you have to subtract 32 from the ASCII value. Now again, I am executing this code. This time I am entering Z, small z, or lowercase letter Z. You can see the result. Uppercase Z is displayed on console. So now I hope you have understood this concept well, that what is the importance of ASCII values in conversion from lowercase letter to uppercase letter. So if you want to use this concept in your studies, you can now use this ASCII value concept to convert lowercase letter into uppercase. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow this URL, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.